Hi, I'm Graham Higgins and I'm the director of Mileland. It's a story about a guy who's going through a difficult point in his life. He loses his job and he starts running as a way of keeping himself in shape and having a positive attitude. And while he's out running, he meets this other guy and they become running buddies. So it's really a kind of buddy movie about how they develop this friendship. But then it shifts and the story becomes more sinister and there's unexpected things start to happen. So it's a kind of mystery drama like that. It was semi-autobiographical because I did go through a redundancy and a similar thing where I went running by the river near where I live in East London. So that was the kind of starting point for it. And then it became, I suppose, a kind of imaginary story based on something that I'd experienced.
What does it mean for you to bring the film specifically here to the Raindance Film Festival?
Oh, it's amazing because to get the opportunity to show an independently produced film, which to get exposure is so valuable to independent filmmakers. So it's amazing. I think you need to have a place where new ideas can be expressed, where people can try things. And I think when you don't have the pressures of delivering to a professional, well, not sorry. I think when you don't have the pressure of delivering to an outlet like a distributor, you're making something for your own creative reasons. You can be much more. You can explore things in a more free way. And develop your creative ideas in a much more interesting way. So that freedom, I think, is really essential for the independent film that gives you the freedom that you might not get with a bigger budget or in a different context.